break it down. The first pose, you're going to bring one leg behind, leg extended. Same arm as leg that's back is going to be up into the air. Opposite arm to leg is going to be reaching back, same direction as that leg. You're then going to bring your feet together. You don't have to do this in a turnout position, externally rotated. You can do it, feet facing forward. Same things all throughout. Same things all throughout. So this is one option, is you could go here, here, here. So if that was the case, you would start here, feet together, around, rotate, feet together, around, rotate, feet together, around, rotate, feet together, around, rotate. If you want to turn out to externally rotate, that's how I did it in the routine. You're going to go here, feet together, arms together, around, here. As that leg goes back, that arm goes up to the ceiling and the other arm goes out. Arms come together, the feet come together. Now it's the other arm. So the same leg that's moving that arm is going up to the ceiling. Let's try section one with music. And around, feet together. Arms together, one arm up, one leg's back. All throughout this breakdown, you can always do legs only or arms only before adding everything in together. All right, section two. You're going to go onto one leg, bring that back leg in. So it's bent and it's coming to the back half. So the back of that calf here. Then switch, coming to the front of the shin. Now go onto the other leg. Back of the calf, front of the shin. The arms are gonna go front, reach in to your heart. Hands are nice and soft. Arms up to the ceiling. Into the heart, so you can be rotating a little bit as you get a little more comfortable with it. You can kind of create extra positions with your upper body, but just try to lengthen throughout. Feel like you're pulling up to the ceiling, like you have a string coming out of the top of your head. So we're gonna try that together with the arms and legs. Reach forward, leg comes in, back of the calf. Arms up, leg forward. Leg goes to the front of the shin. Arms forward, leg goes to the back of the calf. Arms up, foot goes to the front of the shin. Let's try section two with music. Arms up, foot to the front of the shin. Other foot. Alright, great job. Section three, we're going to be on the balls of the feet the whole time. You're going to be really soft, trying to lengthen your legs in between, but you're just have a softness in your knees as well, so they're not locking out, even though you're going to be lengthening, there's a softness. So you're stepping back and forth. It's a very light lift, not a lot of lift. And so you're going to be doing that, and your arms are going to go up to the ceiling, together, down, and through. So a circle. Then you're gonna go forward, bring your arms forward, out and down. You go backward, arms go up, forward, together, down. Now you're going to turn. So going toward the direction of your front leg, arms go down, through, and up and around. Other leg in front, we're gonna reverse that. And through, forward, down, back, through, rotate to that front leg. Let's try section three with music. Yeah. section. So the first time that we do section four, you're gonna start with your leg in the air. So you can do this like this without it being externally rotated or turned out. You can just have your knee down to the ground, bent, and feel this in your glutes, hamstrings, all throughout your leg. And you can go here and then start to pulse. If you'd like to externally rotate, or if you have a dance background, you can open up that knee. And you'll be doing that same thing. Now, the first time you do it, you're not going to pulse. Just the very first time on each side. Then you're gonna start pulsing. Second set, you pulse the whole time. So you're going to be going here, arms in front, side, one arm up, one arm to the side, other arm up, arm to the side. Front, side, one arm up to the side and up, other arm up and to the side. So let's try section four with music. You're pulsing that leg each time with the arms. Great job. Section five, you're going to be bringing one foot in front, feet together, other foot in front, feet together, foot behind, feet together, other foot behind, feet together. Same thing, just turning slightly, 45 degrees, 45 degrees, 45 degrees, 45 degrees. So the legs are pretty simple. You're going to be focusing on lengthening that leg. So make it as long as you possibly can, feeling like there's energy shooting out through your toes and through your feet. With the arms, this is the main focus of the section. You're gonna be going one arm up, other arm up. So they're going kind of diagonals. One arm down, other arm down. Arms in together to each other, bringing them into the chest and out. And you're gonna be repeating that with each leg movement. So you're gonna go one, two, one, two, in together and out. Up, up, down, down, in together and out. Up, up, down, down, in together and out. Up, up, down, down, in together and out. Then you'll be doing the same thing, rotating 45 degrees. Let's try section five with music. Down, down, in, out. Workout. That's the main thing. Keep working and you'll get those steps down.